speed factor up to 650 cubic feet. They can run up to 4 turbochargers, ladies and gentlemen. And these tractors, alcohol is rolling. We got an awesome Mack trailer pulling track, ladies and gentlemen. It's about 320 feet long, 40 feet wide, floating finish line in effect all night. Here comes Ed Johnson with a TMS alcohol motor.
Excavator.
Matt D. Ferguson. Brent Long Alcohol and Extreme Turbo. It's called the Original Jury. Holy cow, where's the fire department? There could be some flames under the hood, boys. Check it out. So that engine is total. Ryan Beekman, you okay, buddy? Okay, thumbs up. Give me my hand for being here, folks. All the way from Greenville, Ohio. Number one in points, but I bet you they got another engine back home. Donna Keener, this is a John Deere 8330 with a Brent Long alcohol engine. Brent Long Machine Shop located in Springfield, Missouri. The number two in the points, got the long hair. She paints a lot of the keys today. Ladies and gentlemen, bad boy, Keener, the family. Burning up tonight.